Good morning. First dream of the year. How you doing, Phoenix? Make sure I get everything situated. We are getting back into Skyward Sword, which I just got to the lava area. What is it called? The volcano. The thing. I don't know. Oh, right. Luck with the raid. Welcome in, everybody. How y'all doing? Start. So we're getting back into Skyward Sword. I can't exactly remember what we left off with. Oh, right. We were up here collecting things. I need to remember how to play this game because I haven't played it in like a couple days. Give me the heart. Here. We got two heart potions. We're missing one piece of heart, so we can get another heart. We got two of the ancient tablets. We now have an iron shield. I don't really have a favorite Zelda game. This is the first time I'm playing Zelda, so. What the frick just fell? Something fell, and I don't know what. Oh, okay. Nothing important fell. I moved around all my stuff yesterday, so everything's still settling. Everything's expensive, but I also don't have money. So that's fun. Let me know if volume's all good and all that stuff. Because it's hard for me to hear half the time. Forgot this is auto jumping. What is that marked? Over there. I don't know. Zoom out. I mean, I could go back to the sealed grounds. There's a few things that I missed back there, but. I think this is the fastest way of getting there. I don't know. To the volcano. Let's go for a fly. Can't exactly remember where I left off with in the volcano, but yay! I cannot fly for shit. There we go. Good enough. Can I zoom in? Probably not. Volcano East. That's where we left off last time. Anyways, that's all I know. Whee! Made it! Without dying. So we need to get in here somehow. I also need to get up there, but I don't know how. Ooh, a rupee. Big. No, no. Wrong spot. I gotta figure out all these motion controls. Such fun. Yay! Do 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 do. Get the rupee. Go. Here somehow. I don't know how to do that. My sword. Dang it. I didn't line that up. I'm like trying not to blow myself up. There we go. Got it. There's one. What is with this? I gotta get rid of that before it blows up on me. Big duck. This is getting on my nerves. Can't line it up properly. No, I can't even see half the time. How did that miss? There we go. Got it that time. Yay. We need to somehow get across without. Figured it out. What's all down here? That's the question. There. Actually, let's use the beetle. Well, I couldn't get far. But anyways. Put it away. I just want to... I don't want to drop down. I just want to go. Oh, I couldn't just kind of slowly float down. There we go. We made it. This is a good thing. Save. How's everybody's weekend? All that fun stuff. Anybody party too crazy over Sunday night? Monday morning? Zelda somewhere down this way. What's this map look like? Alright, let's see what trouble we can get into. Those creeps just shimmied on in and took over our territory. What are you doing? Don't be sneaking up on me like that. Looking for your friend? Can't help you there. Nobody's come through here, so... Maybe they went up the mountain from over that way. Wish someone would chase these clowns out of here. How many is there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 minimum. 5? 6? How are they reaching me from there? My question. I don't have many seconds. Should've bought this one. Oh my god. Freaking motion controls. Go, we got him. Ornamental skull. Now I haven't smashed my face in yet, it's beyond me, but you know. Oof. Oh my god. How many more do I gotta try and fight the one with the horn. No! Get up! There we go. Drink a health potion. There we go. Only took forever. Blame me for not knowing this, but us always honor our debts. Let me give you something to prove it. A way forward. Alright, you're trying to find your friend, aren't you? In that case, take these things. They're something pretty special, if I say so myself. Digging mitts! Woohoo! These you should be able to get to the top of that ledge right behind me. Try digging that hole below the ledge. Cool! So she's somewhere this way. So I'm guessing she's in this room. Which means I go this way. Dead end. That's not scary or anything. Can't just start digging right above my head, you know. But I get where you're coming from. You never know what you're going to find when you dig, so it's impossible to stop. Rubies are the most common treasure you'll dig up, but sometimes you might even score Elden Ore or some hearts. So if you run across a hole and you've got some time, dig, dig, dig. Check the map here. Map. I was hoping I could have jumped on it. That's a dead end. How do I? Can't just jump over the thing, but you know. It's not gonna work. And I only have 2 seeds left, so. That way, can't get that way. Death, good morning. Ooh, a heart. Yay. Yo. rupees. Attached to my controller. Tried looking at my chat. You did! Maybe that's what that noise was. I heard, yeah, it was. I heard random music and I didn't know what it was for. Got rid of one. Get the rupee. Do 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 do. Alright, so where's the next one? Right there. Up. Did it blow it up? I think it did. Yay! Anything in the grass? I still don't know how to play this game. I'm slowly getting there. Ooh, what's this? Elden Ore! Woohoo! I don't know what I can use it for, but we'll figure that out later. To fit that one. Get all the rupees I can. Big. We made it. Now there's a green one. One of your people just came charging through here, just all in black. That a friend of yours? Nope, it is not. See that up ahead? That's what we call a drop. Dead end. But this character danced right over it. Seriously, jumping over a gap like that? My jaw hit the dirt. Alrighty. Volcano entry, volcano east. You, the goddess's chosen hero. Zelda is ahead. Hurry. I don't know who that is. I also don't trust this bridge. But we made it. Do, do, Save. Yay! Not what I wanted. So she's this way-ish this time. So, remove. And then, not exactly sure, but we'll put it here for now. Wish I could bottle up these hearts. Save them for later. Yay! Random structure. Get rid of the bats. Flame bats. Made it this far. Yay, seeds! Needed more seeds. So let's hold this this way now, so we can take this off. Put it there for now, I guess. Roughly. Thank you. bug net. Got it. We have 4 ladybugs now. Woohoo! These assholes. Let's see, can I crash into them and make them drop their boulders? Why is it so slow? Go faster. Get up the hill. Where is he getting the boulders from? That's what I want to know. They buried it around here someplace, but I can't find it. This is the place, isn't it? So, what is it they buried again? A key! So, key to the temple. They busted up the key to that door and hid the pieces all over the place. I'm telling you, one of the 5 pieces is buried right around here. Don't tell me we have to go all the way back to the start. Hey, that reminds me, that strange blonde girl in the weird clothes got taken away too. That's right, I bet they got something really valuable stashed in there. And that blonde girl they took is probably part of their master plan too. I'm telling you, I can smell the riches from here. KDRR, how you doing? Good morning, good morning. Yep, Ben. What do you think? We sneak inside and take all the treasure we can carry? Why are we so worried about a key when we can just dig our way in? But, just saying. You ain't as dumb as you look. At least now we know. I require your confirmation on critical information obtained from that magma conversation. The oddly garbled figure taken deeper into the region must be...
This
My calculations agree. There's a 90% probability the figure in question was indeed Zelda. Additionally, I calculate there's a 95% probability that the key to this door is made of the same material composition as the mechanism that bars it. I've detected objects of the same material in the surrounding area. Ascertaining the location of these objects will aid in our search for Zelda. I've registered them as dowsing targets. Woohoo! Key pieces! Really? Had to be slime? Okay, so there's something around here. And around here. We're gonna have to, like, go throughout the whole thing, maybe. I don't know. Must be a lot over there. Alright, let's hit the save thingy. If it will allow me to. Thank God. Motion controls. Do-do-do. Yay! We found one key piece. Now just find four more. Mean to do that, but okay. Oops. Did not mean to do that either. Cool. Ooh, there's a block thingy. Unlock another chest up in the sky. I'm surprised I made that actually. I think I stepped on it and crushed it. I wanted the beetle. Oh man, more of these assholes. I blew one up. Mystery music. Alright, so we can Take that off. Okay, what's this way? So it's gonna be, we gotta go all the way back through, of course. It's gonna be so annoying. The key piece. Three pieces left. What is this? But I saw another X marks the spot. Oh, I was wrong. Made it. What's this? Monster Claw! Woohoo! I need that for something. I can't remember what, but. Die! Yay! Another piece of amber. Thank you. Mama Gamer, how you doing? How you been? Good that you're sleepy. Slowly losing that heart. It's annoying. Alright, so. Might take a nap to recharge my battery. Hey, I don't blame you. Got this. Woo. Made it. Nothing. Yay, we got one. We got the butterfly. Oh man. I'm detecting extremely high temperatures from the area directly ahead. I calculate a 95% chance your clothing will immediately combust upon entrance. Please proceed with caution. You'll be able to pass through safely. If you run, I recommend confirming your direction by dousing before making the attempt. Is this way. Yeah, I have no idea what I need to find actually. Motion controls need to piss off sometimes. I want this thing over here. Thank you. Oh my Jesus. Controls. My God. Okay, so there's something this way. I don't know what though. Well, it's a key, but don't know exactly where. Getting on my nerves. It's like this direction. Freaking. So I guess I don't need to go there yet. Ish. We don't need to come through here yet. Let's try not to fall off, though. That'd be great. Yeah. the cave here? But there's a block. Yay! I don't know where all these chests are, but figure it out eventually. So, I'm guessing that's like the other side of the cave that I was just in. So like, up through here, and then that part, I don't know. Doo-doo-doo. So I need bomb to go off over there. That did not reach. Yep. Oh no. Ah! Well, I went down. Must be something over here. Ouch. This way. Oh, this is the. I must need to get here. To get to the other side of here. To go across and here. Possibly. I don't know. All I know is that I don't know where I'm going. To somehow make those rocks explode. It worked somehow. There we go, we made it up again. Butterflies. Do, 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 do. I need to bring it down here so I can throw it there. Did a lot of work. Let's save real quick before I end up blowing myself up. Still doesn't reach. Yeah, knew that was gonna happen. Cause I can't. Dang it! How am I supposed to unlock that frickin' boulder? Can I use the beetle maybe? I don't know. Break it. Nothing in there. So I'm guessing if I let out this boulder, it's gonna let the lava come down this way. Free up some walking space. Just the hard thing of I need a freaking bomb flower bag thingy. I just don't know how to get the bag to this guy. Yes. Let's go get these chests. Turn around. There we go. Face plant, but whatever. Worth it. Gold rupee! Woohoo! Nothing wrong with that. Your wallet is full, you will not be able to collect any more rupees than you currently carry. Aww. Alright, what's in this building? Anyways. Because I have no idea. This is my first time being to this island. What is this? Some dojo?
Yo!
Never thought I'd run into you. What is this place? This here is my secret spot where I come to work the king set of my sword arm. There was a time I was the most popular guy in all Skyloft. Folks were always cheering me on like it was a parade, but as you know, time passes. And I'm not the young buck I used to be. I eat when I'm stressed and I'm worried about my darling daughter all the time. I mean, look at this belly. So, That's what drives a feller here to chop some bamboo. Let me tell you, there's no better way to sweat off those pounds. Why don't you try slicing some? Sure.
Yeah.
It's gotta be a way to spice things up a notch or three. I'm going to take a swing at whittling down that big old bamboo right there in the middle of the room. Thing is, see, it's a contest to see how many cuts you can make before it hits the ground. If you're good enough, you'll stroll out here with a prize. Sure. I couldn't hit it anymore. Allie! How you doing? See, the longer the sword you got, the easier it is to zip through that bamboo like a loaf of warm butter. If you get yourself a longer blade in the future, come back and try again. Alright. We'll come back later. Map. Ken, stop being a pain in my ass. Should maybe go to Skyloft and empty my bag first. but screw it. This way to the other chest. Face planted, but eh, I at least made the island. Can I open? How do I open this dang chest? There we go. Better not be another gold rupee. Silver rupee! I only got 10 of those. So I need to go see a. In this place. I just want to look. Doubt if there's anything down there, but you know. There is a tunnel, though. This tunnel. So. Alright. Let's go back to Skyloft. Put some money in the bank. If I can do that. No! Dive. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. I didn't even drop here. Simply pour it on a broken shield, and in moments the shield will be good as new. It's amazing. Not only that, but this multi-purpose mixture will even restore 4 hearts. What's this stuff? Guardian potion, this stuff makes you feel invincible. It's a potion that reduces the damage you take for a little bit of time. If you find yourself facing an opponent who's a little bit out of your league. Sure. I got the money, so.
Only 3 minutes? Jeez.
Sure. What do I need for this? So I need more stuff. This one. I still need a rhino beetle and 2 more butterflies.
That's annoying.
Here's another one. And there should be more over here somewhere. Somewhere?
Nope.
Where the frig are they? I need to go in the air. All right, let's see. Let's go get that other chest. Yay, we're in the air. Right, first I need to map it. Awakened! How you doing? Doom, 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 doom. Alright, let's go. Where is it? Over this way. Over this way. Up for 32 hours. My god. That's insane.
I'm doing alright. You're making me tired just thinking about being up that long.
My god. Yeah, tornado. I stayed up with 60 some hours. My god. You are insane. trying to get to this island. There we go. Hee hee. I did not faceplant into... Hey, nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that at all. Hee hee, got it. Even though I don't really need it at the moment. I'm doing alright, how are you? I cannot get up there. I need a blast flower thingy. We get up to the top. Oops. There we go. There's supposed to be a chest here.
Treasure medals. Alright.
Should maybe see what's up at the pumpkin landing thing. Ouch. Awakened, I think you should probably go to sleep. In all honesty. Where's the pumpkin patch thing, actually? Over here. It's only 8 p.m. and if I sleep now, I'll be up around 4 or 5 a.m. and I don't want that. Okay, well, stay up for 2 more hours and then go to bed. Go to bed at 10. Seems like a simple solution there. I don't know. I didn't go to sleep till like 2 a.m. so. And then my alarm started going off at 6:30. I did not want it to. Didn't just face plant like I usually do. Doo-doo-doo. already broke the chandelier that's in here. Still thinking about what I need you to work on next. Why? Because I still need you still need to pay off that fancy chandelier. Well, are you gonna add to your profits? I don't have an empty bottle.
Oh.
So all that talk about monsters and demons was just superstition, right? That old guy was just talking nonsense? Yes and no. Sekiro! Yeah, Twitch be... bugging. I don't even know who you are, but anyways, we'll talk. We already got a bug net, but I can't collect bugs for the life of me. Forget that it's all auto jump for this game. Treasure metal, which is good. I need a bigger wallet, and I need a better sword. And a whole lot of other stuff. Luckily, I haven't run into any tornadoes this fly. Sekiro with the biddies! Really? No. No. I don't want to do a Bean Boozle. Ugh. Hit my water. Better be a good one this time. Oops, that let's try not to murder the poor guy. Ooh, it's a blue one! Which means it's either toothpaste or berry blue. It's toothpaste. But whatever, it's good. I don't care. So, whenever somebody redeems the Bean Boozle, I get to eat one of these awesome jelly beans. Some of them are good flavors, some of them are bad flavors. Today was a good flavor, even though it was technically supposed to be a bad flavor. I guess, I don't know. All minty. Mint jelly beans are interesting flavor, but you know, it's better than what I had last time. Last time was horrible. I couldn't even actually finish off the jelly bean. I have the Bean Boozle set as, I think maybe two per person, maybe? I can't fully remember. All I know is that I changed it from what I originally had it. There's other ones, like I have random snacks, which does not include the Bean Boozle.
Hey.
Which I have a whole bunch of random snacks. Half of them I don't even know what they're called. Yeah, I have a lot of redeems. Just to keep it all interesting. I don't know what I'm doing with this game anymore. No, definitely can't go wrong with variety. Whoops. So taking care of my sister like that, I won't forget we did. Oh yeah, there's also other people. So I can't remember what the heck one does at this point. I know I need to finish finding the key pieces in the volcano area, but... I don't know where all they are. Up the ladder. I don't know what any of that meant, but you know. Jigglypuff, how you doing? Ah! Did not mean to do that. My bad. I thought there was ground below me where I decided to jump off. There was no ground. Just all out. There we go. I need to help other people some more. So I can get the gratitude crystals stuff. Doom, doo, doo. But I know of like 4 places in this town. She wants to see all the gratitude crackles he can, but how's he going to do that? I need to go get more so I can turn him human. The demon. Map. Potion shop. Well, I guess it's the owner, but you know. Knight Academy, Sparing Hall, Statue of the Goddess. Plaza, Light Tower. Alright, well, let's go to this person's house, I guess. I don't know. Where am I going? Wrong button. I think I'm going the wrong way. It'd be easier to just go across the bridge. So across the bridge we go. Open. I know how you feel. I'm always up for a quick nap. You just make yourself at home. I didn't even want to sit. I wanted to talk to you. I don't know how he's doing because I don't think I found him. Why is everything covered in cobwebs? Is there a way to help this lady clean her house? I guess I need to say such a mess, maybe. I don't know. It's just that I hate cleaning, you know. It would be great if someone would clean the place up for me. Okay, how do I do that? Really shouldn't open other people's cupboards. Yeah. I don't know how to clean that lady's house. I mean, I could use my sword, maybe. But knowing my luck, I'd end up killing her. What's this? I didn't really explore much of this town. Make sure you don't break anything. Yeah, try not to. Alright, you have nothing useful. Do Map. What do you mean you saw blood on the floor? That was just sand that I spilled juice on. Yeah. I didn't even go to the correct house that I wanted to go to either. I think it's this one. Yeah, this one. I don't even think she's home. Can I? Sure, we'll open. You really shouldn't open other people's cupboards without permission. Yeah, yeah. But maybe I want to steal stuff. Have you ever thought about that game? I don't know. Legend of Zelda plus Skyrim? Open the door! Doors don't like me. Who's this guy? All that luck does is make one filthy mess after another. I swear he leaves a grease spot wherever he sits. I know he likes tinkering around with his oily doodads, but I'm drowning in dirty laundry here. One thing about this game is it never gets old. That never gets old is its art style and how much it's like walking around in a painting. Cause that last house looks so cozy and colorful. He's up at unspeakable hours trying to repair that rusty pile of old robot he inherited. What he intends to do with that scrap heap reject is beyond me. So I can't actually help any of you. Is that what you're all singing? Urg. Itchy. Pumpkin patch. This. I did see a thingamabob around somewhere. I can't exactly remember where. Oh, it was in the volcano area that I couldn't pick up, so. Up it. Why can't I stand on top? It won't let me stand on top. Oh, don't let me up on that one. Up on this roof? I think this is a roof that I'm currently on. Made it. I'm lost in this game. I don't know what to do. Do I have any gratitude crystals? That is the question. Put away gear. I have 15. But I still need like 30. Okay, good. That door is still open. I don't have to do all the crazy shit. Ooh, since I have money, actually. Wrong button. This button. There we go. Annoying. Got it. Yay! I need to find 30 gratitude crystal thingies. I only have 15 in order to give to the demon. And then there's more. Beyond that, what is this?
Oh!
It's an extra wallet. Let's hold off on that. Green thing.
Oh!
Right there is a bug metal. As long as you're carrying that, you'll be able to see on your map where bugs can be found. Weird that Nintendo has a habit of making things look specifically like rock candy in games. Yeah. Quite expensive, but 1,000? I don't have that much.
Oh!
How much does this cost? I don't have enough rupees for that. And I max out at 500, which is really annoying. So I might have to get the extra rupee pouch thing. What is this? Extra pocket space? Go with the extra thingy, extra rupee wallet. So I can carry 800 rupees at a time if they're both full. There we go, extra wallet. I don't have the money for the rest of the stuff at the moment. Can I go up this ladder? I can't. Okay, so nothing fun and exciting is up there. I can't even go into those sheds and find random stuff. That's no fun. Nobody's in this house either? Can't help people if there is nobody to help, apparently. Yeah, I found one of these windmill thingy mobs on the volcano island thing. There's a chest over there. I doubt I can jump to it. there. Yeah. Oh well. I was so close to landing on that little island. So that's the island, but it doesn't show the chest. No! So you can't quite circle. Let's see. Did I make it? Maybe. Really? That's annoying. I didn't even land there. Why can't I catch the butterflies? I want to catch the butterflies. Butterflies went bye-bye. Why does it, they make it so hard to collect butterflies? Hee-hee, I made it! I can't open the chest though. That's annoying. Close, but not close enough. We're gonna go back to the woods because I have a few boxes there that I missed. Point to your preferred descent area. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Seal grounds. We'll start from the beginning. Do 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 do. Landed. There we go. My god. Takes forever just to shot a damn plant. Open your mouth. Got it. So annoying. Oh right, that's that in play. Really? No! Dang it! How did I get past these guys the last time? Beetle. No, man. That's okay. We can launch him again. Dang it! I'm gonna launch lower. Got him. Beetle. Anything hidden in the grass? I'm trying to make sure that I'm not forgetting blocks. There is no block here. Okay, that's cool. Not what I wanted to do, like at all. I just want to open the door. You didn't miss much. I have mine set, my ad set up to 3 minute ads per 1 hour. So it's not like getting hit by crazy ads. Mostly just was me fighting whatchamacallit. Plants. Piranha-like plants, I guess. Now I'm just looking for the goddess cubes, I guess you could call them. I want the grasshopper. Give me the grasshopper. Where'd it go? Oh, I lost the bug. I don't need to sit. Can I fast travel? To other places? Where's the front of this? Save. Guess I need to go outside. Thank you. Why can't I go through there? No doubt you've seen the great spiring pit just outside the temple. Know that something sleeps sealed away in the depths of that place. Do not worry yourself about what slumbers there. It will be made known to you when the time is right. Great. So something scary. Let's open this door. Ah, here's the door. What are you doing here?
Hey.
You meet again in a hurry as usual, eh? I've been keeping busy too, checking out the wonders of the world. Say you want to hear the... Sure. Prepare to be amazed. I made a huge discovery while I was out doing field research. Get a look at this. Apparently there are walls and statues that respond to beautiful tones. Wild, right? Want to know more? Sure.
Ooh.
Sort of embarrassing to admit, but this is all I've figured out so far. But hey, I just started my research. Find yourself still hankering to learn more, come back and talk to me again later. Meanwhile, I'll keep trying to dig up more information. Alright, so that was kind of useless. Save. I need to find... I know there's at least... There's at least one cube in here. I just don't know where. Yes, Pando is a bot. Pando is the little ghost thing beside my webcam.
Save.
Where is give me a second here. All right. Ah, frick. That definitely was not going to make that. Over here now. Cool. Now there's a piranha there. Nice try. You didn't get me though. Never mind. You might. Avoided both times. So fun. Got him. So annoying. Hehehe. Gotcha. Really? Ooh! Jelly Blob! The immediate reaction to that screech was to stab in the direction. Yep! Gotta love motion controls. Half the time they don't wanna work. That one over here. Ooh, that did damage to my shield, like, a lot. I need to fix that now. I'm gonna sit for a second. There we go. Where are these guys? Put the beacon there. Yeah, where is the beacon at? Oh. Ah! Ouch. Got him! Am I going the right way? I am. Okay. Good. There's the cube. I knew there was a cube. Totally forgot about that thing. Please reach. Aw, man. How am I supposed to get that to reach? That is the question of the day. That did not work. Can't get up that way either. You are getting on my nerves. There we go. Get rid of that asshole. Now. I know this isn't gonna reach, probably. So why would it? Oops. Ouch. That kind of hurt. Not really. I just want to hit the cube. That's all I want. there's one here. Ooh! Gold skull! And a rupee. There's nothing wrong with rupees. Why didn't he give me anything? That's annoying. Exactly what I had in mind, but okay. I still need frickin' the pouch for the bomb flowers. I can collect those. And then get in here with whatever that stuff has. Why can't you just like glide? My question. I'm on the opposite end of where I actually need to be. There's a heart thingy. All right, let's go get this. Nope. It is being annoying. Got it. We got an extra heart. Yeah, I don't know how to use the net, like, at all. Alright, now. I know that if I try to hit it from here, it's not going to reach. I know that for a fact. Yep, nope. I need to unlock this cube. So I can open another chest. Can't get up onto these ledges. When you there's a piranha plant up there, so that's fun. Wow. Why can't it just reach from here? It'd be so simple. So annoying. Ouch. I just want the cube. Oh, look, we found them all. See that you didn't find the girl in the deep woods. But you can't lose heart, just as I have been reunited with my fellow Kiquis. You will find your friend one day. I mean, it'd be great if you gave me more than just that, you know. It'd be great. Actually, how many? Ooh, I have 20 seeds. Sweet. The motion controls for trying to change to the other things is really annoying. Whee! That's the only cube that I'm missing, to be honest. Let's go repair my shield. There is. Hang on. I'm just gonna... There is a. Actually, there's two cubes. One there and one there. Maybe get that one if I can climb up to there. Sure. Oops. My bad. Wrong button. Can I do like a wall jump thing? Mario, where I can just jump between walls, apparently. That sucks. Clearly, I'm missing pieces that I need. Alright, now let's go repair my shield, because my shield is almost dead. And I paid a lot of money for the shield. I don't want it to die. Work! My god. Whee! Motion controls don't like me. Alright, where am I going? Right up here. Now let's go fix my shield. Do 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 do. One shield in need of patching up.
Okay. 10 rupees.
Do 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 do. Yay, shield's all fixed. Do 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 do
do do do
I have one piece of Elden Ore. I need another piece. So annoying. What about this one? Dusk Relic? Do not have that. Don't have any of those.
I have the coin to upgrade, I just don't have the materials.
Very sorry, but I can't sell you those unless you have a bomb bag. Again, my apologies. Then sell me the damn bomb bag. Can't buy arrows because I don't have a bow. What is this guy just saying?
Sure, we'll spend the 10 rupees because why not?
It's all coming into focus now. Many things, all is revealed. My visions see flames, burning smoke, scorching heat. This is your future. Thought of taking a wooden shield to such a... Yeah, I already got all that. I also need better armor than what I got, because I have none. I just don't know how to get it. Because I don't know how to play this game. Mostly. What's this thing say? Hey, how's it going? I've got a new hint for you. Want to see it? Sure. This one. Finding the pieces of the key. So I had the right idea. Just not the right, spot. Okay, so I have to go through that. Oh, man. Finding the key is gonna be difficult. So for the other thing, I had the right idea. We're just trying to blow up the boulders. Didn't work out well because couldn't throw it at the right spot. Oh man. Thank you. to go through the tunnel, but not line up properly for it. Volcano, we go. Temple entrance. Yes. We'll see how far we get. Ooh, that was close. All right. Oh, those things are still here. Cool. Ah! Did not mean to blow myself up. That was the wrong direction. Hard to see. I got two of them. Got him. Also, my shield is not on. Wrong button. There you go. Keep forgetting that that does that. This is getting on my nerves. There we go. Only took a million freaking tries. Hee hee. That part's fun. Now the joys of trying to get to the spot. It's all fun and games. Made it. Yay! Third piece of the key. Do all that again. Oh, that's still down. Sweet. That's a lot more bats. Rupees. At least this is still don't mind if I do. Ah! All right, so I need to run. I'm detecting extremely high temperatures from the area ahead. Yeah, well, I'm already. I'm already on fire! Stop talking. Ouch, I just burnt my butt. So you need to go through there somehow. I died. Good thing I saved. Assholes aren't back. Do 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 got... This is Elden Volcano. You can propel a bomb further away by rolling it. By throwing it, I recommend you consider rolling a bomb when throwing while reach. Wow. So much information that I do not need. Need the last two keys. That part. See, thing is, I don't know how to get those last two. Map. Doom, 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 doom. Thank you. Doom, 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 doom. Do, 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 do. I don't know how to get to da-da-da-da-da. It's so annoying. I'm guessing. Hang on, I gotta center my damn controller. Find somewhere to sit. Why is there no chairs or tree stumps anywhere? Whee. Ouch. That kind of hurt. What is up there? Shot won't work. Oh man. Let's try that again. So close. All right, I give up. So I need to do the running thing through the tunnel, but being dumb. Map. Okay, so maybe I need to go this way and not that way. Which brings me to here. No! Did not want to go this far for slide. Oops. Okay, that did not work. Okay, so I need to blow that up somehow. How am I supposed to get it all the way over there? That is the question. Wasting seeds. Magnet. Got the butterfly. I don't even know where I'm at. Save. Yay! Try not to fall down onto the lava, because that'd be bad. Alright, through here. Whee! Where does this take me? Okay. So I can try again. Alright. So I had the right idea. I just need to try to not go all the way down to the bottom. That was my issue. So I need to like stop here-ish. Got it. Really? Get the fairy. Stupid needing empty bottles. Do all that again. We landed. Wait a minute. I think I know what I need to do. Yes! I figured it out. Kind of figured it out. Is it close enough? Yay! Doo-doo. I just burnt my butt. Stand up. They keep running away on me. I cannot get butterflies for the life of me. Hup. 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 I think I need to go through there again, but I'm not 100% sure. I just want to go save real quick. In case I die. Do-do-do-do-do. Save. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Mm-hmm. Wrong button. This way, which is not that one, this one, I think. This area. So we gotta go down the sand slide again. Oh. Ah! Shit. I walked right into lava. As I was not thinking. I was trying to go down this way. See what was down this way. See if I could just walk into that door yet, but nope. Not yet. Figuring out this game. Keyword slowly. Never mind, I did not miss. I totally missed. Let's try that again. How much health do I got? Not a lot. My god, this is getting terrible. Okay, so it's right up here. Which is right. Where's the thingy? That one. To right there. There we go. Why? It's getting on my nerves. He will not line up properly. I'm getting annoyed with this. Shut up, Sekiro. We made it! Got the key. Now down the sand slide. Again. We got all the key pieces. Yay. I cannot walk in a straight line, apparently. And I'm gonna save so I don't have to do all that bullshit again. Why is my controller not? There we go. Thanks for the raid! Though I am getting ready to. depending on where Bri is. Welcome in, everybody! Ow. Headset's bugging my head. Hopefully, you're all having an awesome Wednesday. We just unlocked the door to the volcano temple. I do not have the armor for this, though. Thanks for the follow. Hey, no worries. Sometimes Twitch be twitching. Or you follow and then it like unfollows. It's weird. Alright, now we will save. Do I have a map? Kind of a map. We are in the Earth Temple. No idea how to get through here. As long as I get here. Yay! So far, so good. It's going good. Ooh, a chest! Alright, I do need to raid off to Bri. I'm part of a raid train. So thank you for those who raided in just now. I will be streaming this again Friday if you want to come back and see all that stuff. I gotta finish eating my lunch, all that fun stuff. Bri, what are you playing today? She's playing some Fortnite. Yes, random live, you did. But that's okay. I will be streaming again Friday, 9 a.m. Eastern time. Bri is also a awesome streamer, so give her some hype, some love if you want to hang out. Chill on the train. Yeah, that's it for me today. Have fun, be safe, don't do anything stupid, and I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.